Hey guys, it's Miriam. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to this little day in my life. So today I am cheering at a game. If you guys didn't know, I'm a basketball cheerleader at my school, and today we have our first, technically this is our first official game. We had a scrimmage on Tuesday, I think. We had a scrimmage on Tuesday last week, but this is like our first actual game of the season because usually the cheerleaders don't cheer at the scrimmages, so this is actually our first game. I thought it would be super fun to do a little get ready with me slash vlog, so if y'all want to see me get ready and cheer at the game, then keep on watching and let's get into it. Hair, makeup are done, uniform is on, I have my jacket, and I'm all ready to go cheer. Oh, and also my cute little backpack. So it is now the next day. Sorry, I was not actually able to get that many. Oh my gosh, the lighting and the sun is like right in my face. Sorry, I was not able to get that many clips of me actually cheering. We aren't really like allowed to have our phones while we're cheering and stuff. So my phone was like in my backpack in the back room the entire time I was cheering for the most part. So I didn't really like bring it out too much. If I have any pictures and stuff, I'll definitely insert them so y'all can see. Like the thumbnail will probably just be like pictures and stuff. But it was a lot of fun. I don't know if I already said this, but it was our first game of the season, like first official game, because the last game was just a scrimmage. So I had the best time cheering and we won, or the girls won and the guys were really close. It was like tied basically the entire game, but like, you know, it was close. We like almost won, but the girls, we won, so. Anyways, before I end this video off, I wanted to show y'all something. So my coach, being the amazing, super sweet person that she is, got us all little gift bags and goodie bags for our first game yesterday, and I thought I would just show y'all what's in it and stuff and just show it to you because it's really cute. Once again, sorry if the lighting is really bad right now. It's like super sunny out and it's kind of like getting in my room and like making everything like really like hard to see, I guess. But anyways, it's this cute little friend's bag. I think it's like a makeup bag, and then it has my name on the little heart on the side. I'm not gonna take out everything and show everything because it's kind of a lot of stuff. I'll just give you guys like a little overview of what's in it. There's like a bag of popcorn, there's a little mini deodorant, there are some little Rice Krispie treats, like mini ones. There's this really adorable little mirror. Love that. It's like a little bow on it. And then there's like a face mask and some body lotion and a hair tie. There's also like a little strawberry Carmex chapstick, some no-show socks because we're supposed to have those when we're cheering, and a little keyring that I'll show you the keyring because it's actually really cute. Okay, here's the keyring. It says cheer on that side, and then that side it says winners never get up and quitters never win. Yeah, that's what it says. Really cute. So yeah, really adorable. I absolutely love it. We have the sweetest coach ever. She's always like giving us little gifts and she's just the best. But yeah, sorry, this is like not zipping. That is basically it for this video. I know it was kind of short. I was expecting it to be longer, but like I said, we can't really have our phones while we're cheering, so I don't really have any clips. I can ask my mom if she has some clips that she took of me cheering, either at this game or like the last game or something, just so y'all can see. But if not, I'll definitely try to get some more clips in the future. Of course, the season like literally just started, so there'll be plenty more cheer vlogs and stuff coming up soon. I don't think the season ends till like February or March or something if we make it to like state and to the Sweet 16. So plenty more vlogs coming. Really excited for the upcoming cheer season. I love you guys all so much. Thank you so much for clicking on and watching this video. Also, Prince, he wants to say hi. Let me down below if you play any sports or if you cheer or what you do. If no one told you today, I'm so incredibly proud of you. I'll see all of you in my next video. Bye, loves. I want the love.